Hey brother, crazy oil on YouTube.com. If I put these blankets on me. Thought this might be part two, but it's part one, the start and everything in between. So yeah. So, okay, 0 calories, C0Q10 BCAA, and INONS, 0 sugar, electrolytes, 65 mg, 3%, that's sodium, potassium, 190 mg, 4%, gluten-free / vegan, 400 caffeine, 18 years old, adults only. Cheers, bitches. Man, big shout out, big thank you to Exclusive Energy. YouTuber to YouTube Bunny, 18 year olds only. Check out his eBay, Instagram, and website. The links will be down in below in the description box. I didn't sleep very good. I don't know what happened because of this or something. I don't know. Really weird. No. Let's go with water report, water bug,
on my phone vibe,
on for
red bitch.
Okay. So 45 feel like 41 cloudy. No. Earlier this wasn't working. UV 4 yellow moderate. Wear sunglasses and apply sunscreen. Pollen. Light green, yellow screen. 1 low. Freedom and pollen, ragweed. Today's condition, the pollen level for Tuesday will be fallen and will remain in a very lower range since the weather has a major influence on pollen. DISPERSAL. This decrease is due in part to fallen temperatures rising related humidity and weaker winds. Observation. Dew point 41 degrees, humidity 86%, sun and moon, sunrise 7:17 in the morning, sunset is 5:57 p.m. Moon new. Ten days, October 29th through November 7th. Tonight will be low 44, 80% chances. Rain, right? So tonight, cloudy chance of rain and even then rain after midnight. Lows in the lower 40s, northeast winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of rain 80%. Wednesday high 49, low 40, rain. So Wednesday day, rain high in the upper 40s, northeast winds 10 to 15 miles per hour, chance of rain 90%. Wednesday night, rain low in the mid 30s, north winds 10 to 15 miles per hour, chance of rain 90%. So Thursday, high 40, low 26, rain. Thursday day, rain near steady, temperatures in upper 30s, northwest winds 10 to 20 miles per hour with a gust to around 30 miles per hour, chance of rain 90% Thursday night, and this will be Halloween, so this is going to be crazy. Because you have different bills, but I think most majority trick-or-treat is on Halloween night. So, Halloween night, Thursday night. Colder, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of rain and snow in the evening. Then, mostly clear after midnight. Lows in the mid-20s. West winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Gusts up to 30 miles per hour. Decreasing to 20 miles per hour after midnight. Friday will be high 49, low 32, sunny. Saturday will be high 46, low 28, cloudy. Sunday will be high 51, low 36, mostly sunny. Monday will be high 56, low 43, sunny. Next Tuesday, high 55, low 33, mostly cloudy. Next Wednesday, high 48, low 32, mostly sunny. The next Thursday will be high 49, low 40, partly cloudy. So, YouTubers and YouTubers, leave me a comment down below. How's your weather? YouTubers and YouTubers, leave me a comment down below. How was the week and while you go with Amazon? I don't know what happened because, you know. No, I just stopped. Hulk Hogan's jet grounded after melted big low tide. Georgia to cancel over 300,000 voting registrations. PAPADOPOULOS 6 Hills Point in Congress. Who is Jenny B. Letter mailed to unsuspecting women by raising the flag. So, congratulations, I'm so excited for you. Hope you like it. Please, get a bit. No. By the daylight saving time, he saves money. So, YouTubers, YouTubers, leave a comment down below. What do you think about it? brief photo of America's abandoned military bases. To testifies no. Yes, and same baby powder bottle that sparked recall. Ooh, I gotta check out some of the view. Whoopee steps and during the heated view debate. I can't do that because of the copyright. Donate to American Red Cross to help people affected by California wildfire. I'll check that out. Navy reduced punishment for seal alarm crime. Okay, I'm like it's the U.S. government live stream. What? Wow. Green haunted house is torture chamber says petition to close it. Holy shit, it's like the movie. Dancing Alabama, which is a torture chamber under disguise. It would be like October Bill's houses one and two. Then you have a kind of another one. Okay. One of the two then two. It's literally just a kidnap and torture house. It's crazy. That was Google News Woman. I know we miss a lot of stuff like that. and Joe Biden's president, Trump on ALBAGHDADIA with the rich. Isaac Reader, ALBAGHDADI. And the word stolen by Kurdish spies for being in a test before they were defeated. For the ray that got BAGADADI would find out from the sun. Brendan, it's set December date for an election in which BREXIT will nominate. YouTubers, YouTube ones, three things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account, and Gmail account. Subscribe, click notification bell on SS Bill. SS Bill does a great job talking about BREXIT. UK lawmakers agree to hold December 12th elections and bids to resolve BREXIT. PARALYSSIS. Even. And TORIES. Thanks, an election is risky because of Boris Johnson. Johnson election gamble, good luck with that. Prime Minister Jeremy, CORDYN, that makes the market say no. BREXIT extension and Boris Johnson. Action push me in the UK is no longer United. London Prime Minister at SAADHARIRI summit resignation aim mass protest. House vote to recognize ARN. Kurdish fighter complete pullout from Turkey, Syria border, Russia. Moscow say YPG forces withdraw from so-called safe zones, but ANKARA says they verified the pullout by Kurdish forces. Yes, U.S. I say Turkish-backed militants are killing civilians as they clear Kurdish areas in Syria. Turkish-backed militants armed by ANKARA have killed civilians in areas banded by the U.S. or U.S. military volunteers. Turkish leader, political, far rebound the Syria invasion. ISTANBUL Turkey's longtime leader RECEPTAYYIPERDOGAN had suffered political blow in recent months from a recession and unease over millions of Syrian refugees. Six Syrian soldiers killed as REGIME, Army and Turkish military clash the first time since offenses. Russia attacked Turkey, Kurdish fighters have left any Syrian border area, the RDOGAN Lapoon, E-R-D-O-G-A-N, deal. Or E-N-I-N-F-O-R-C-E-D, in existing U.S. B-R-O-K-E-R-E-D, ceasefires at now. Had halted Turkey's offenses against the Kurds. They fled a charge in death of toddler on a cruise ship. My father, who drove 18 months old granddaughter from a cruise ship. My father charged in death of toddler who fell on cruise ship in Puerto. Saving parents now to stand by granddad as he's charged for dropping dollars. Oof. Four ways Boeing CEO F on Tuesday S3S hearing. A brutal Senate hearing, Boeing admits its safety ASSESSEMENTS of S 737 MAX for short. Why is this airplane still flying at the FAA missteps that kept Boeing MAX ALOF 2? Boeing make or break it day in Congress leaves it open. Pilot ASSOC effort Boeing 737 MAX crash pod scheme voice of new aircraft approval. Boeing executive testified at Capitol Hill. Here are the ETFs most expensive stuff. Let's go with me on this. Federal judge block Alabama abortion ban. Truck third ICE workers apologize again. Where city health director said he tracked clone or impatient. There's the beyond flames, California wildfires raise health. Let's do wine. Country farmer. California, KINPADE, Wildfire Furries, seen in a heroin video of firefighting drill. Fire in California, latest on Getty, KINCADESONOMA. Take fire in evacuations today. Updates. Not how big are the California fire seaside shape dozen of blazes. Getty fire tree warning. Issue ahead of strong tenant in woods. ADITORIAL engine has set California apart on repair attention. Wildfire is getting close to Getty. Famous Getty, GETTY. He's in here. Here's why they're not moving alert. Showing the video shows final moment before fatal injury plane crash. Plane crash into a home in Sudbury, New Jersey. While plane pulled after crash into U.S. home out remaining missing. PNJ plane crash homes up close after tornado. Engine plane crash into a neighborhood. Engine plane crash video show last in photographer SESSMA zone. 2 hours on fire after plane crash on the engine. Here DUNN first aid of the city truck. PG&E row in SO and an OMA fire portion of orange pressure skills. Okay. Oh, so what's up? See, we could do this. I can't believe it. All that, you know. Like, it's a crap file or whatever. However. Like this. Let's talk about the taste of this, you know. Kind of like a marshmallow taste, like the marshmallow and all that. So YouTubers, YouTube me. Comment down below if you're 18 years old, Dawson. Thank you. the 18 years is all for me. What's your favorite Rockstar Endurance with an X? You have the 16 ounces, 300. You have cotton candy. Like I said, you know, face. I thought I did pretty decent, good YouTube video when I talk about that, you know, the blue smash, the red smash, and all of that, you know, how it is. Can't get it back, you know, crap file and all of that, because I don't know what happened. My laptop just shuts itself off, like it died or whatever, however. I don't get it. It was really, really weird. But, you know, it was like, I don't think it's cotton candy, I think it's blue smash. And here, you know, zero artificial colors. But we're, okay, it's cotton candy. Super sour, you know, apple, Granny Smiths, sour apple. Marshmallow, and I don't know why they did put marshmallow in pops, you know, 24 ounces of 400 caffeine, and, you know, and blue rats, you know. They have like tea or peach or whatever, the new ones, you got Monster Rain. I saw T-Pick's new YouTube video. So YouTube is YouTube, 18 years old adults only. Subscribe. Click the notification bell. T-Piss Rouge is a keen of energy drink for YouTube. I gotta be careful. I don't get it. I hope this one be good. I hope. Should be good. And Monster Rain Strawberry Sublime. Strawberry Cube. You got the Mango Manic. I don't know about them. But I do want to do again. Not a fan of it and stuff that, you know. Or Dreamsicle. But, you know, Monster Rain, boy. That's a pretty nice one. So like TPS review, you know, of Spike Energy Drink, probably didn't need to do that GNC or whatever. Get the real version of it, you know, dude. Started all this, not like reincarnation, but you know, a lot of those things to get. Like Bane Energy Drink, like Casual Gamer Review for Kotaku. Subscribe, notification bell. Keen of food product reviews on YouTube. So you know, like McRib. The rib, overhype, overrated, shit, fake, etc. It's like Bane Energy Drink, because, you know, a popular, mainstream, everywhere, and, you know, a pharmaceutical company made that energy drink. But you have Monster Rain, C4 Ultimate Original, Raze, R-A-Z-E, 3D, full of taste, full of flavor, Excited, can't wait, really want to try to be on Raw Lit, America, I don't know, so, yeah, a lot of people be like, World Series, what about that? Let's go with PlayStation 3 college football. Let's talk about that for a moment. The four losses, right? It was in the championship, they won. But EMAC or something like that, I believe. in the championship won that. I think they won their bowl game, Northern Illinois Huskies. Missouri Tigers, Big 12. I don't know if they won their bowl or not. So we beat Virginia Tech at Florida State. So, in their national championships, right? But Miami beat us. I say Miami beat us bad, and Georgia Tech. So yeah, we'll beat Boston. I said Boston College, Wake Forest, North Carolina, cupcake. So 8-4. No ranking. I say 4 stars. Still 4 stars in the new season. So 4-6, and they blow out Georgia Tech, ACC championship. Let's go with what championship? Well, Florida State won the ACC championship, beat Georgia Tech. Wasn't it? So SEC championship, it was Tennessee Volunteers versus LSU Tigers, and Tennessee Volunteers they won. Then he had the Big 12, Nebraska Cornhuskers versus Texas. Texas, they won. Nebraska, then they won their bowl game blowout. The Texas, no, man. UFC Knights, they won their championship. I think they defeated Tealand Green. Oh, I think so. They shut up. Wow. But I said Northern Huskies, they beat a lot of offense. So we was in Mirakee Car Care Bowl. We beat 6-6, 6 wins, 6 losses. It's literally record at how you earn their bowl game by winning 6 games. Like the record system. Bad record system. It was awful. My own best sneaker bowl. So Toyota Rockets kind of played, but as I said we came and we did blow them out and stuff, and that, you know, we did no song. From Big East ACC, we won all our bowl stuff for last season, right? Jordan Dame, they back to back, they won their bowl games. I don't know if they did all that. Say Miami did. Then I don't know if Georgia Tech, Virginia Tech did or not. Louisville Cardinals won. I think UFC Knights might have won. The Florida State, they won the FedEx Orange Bowl to defeat Pittsburgh. They won Big East. Well, was that Louisville Cardinals and one loss of it? Oregon Ducks, they won the Pac-10. I think Roy Pac-12. I don't know. But the national championship. Auburn Tigers, 1 loss, SEC. The Tennessee Volunteers, 1 SEC. Battle that. The Tennessee Volunteers, won the national championship. That's crazy. They didn't say anything. Well. And why defense 56? Burgess was the senior. He's gonna be signing up. For Haynes, the junior, he is signed. Kev Robertson, junior, he is signed. For Reynolds, we sign up. Yeah. And maybe kick return, punt return, maybe. Maybe it was, you know, but and maybe a little wide receiver, but wide receiver on the ball. Swanson, I think he's a senior. Newsom, he's a senior, he's going to be signed up. Newsom, a 5 of last year, the first time kick return, you know. So perfect so far, as we played a cupcake, we shut him out. As 35, 42. Not 100, but we shut him out. Clayton Martin, he's a senior here. Malone right there. Oh, I think he's a junior. So we got 57 white defense, Petty 90 white defense. Oh yeah, 25 Campbell, he was a senior. He might be signing a dude. We got a different candidate, well, I think. Is he left of kick return or some kind of return, right? Kind of sounds. Why we should run is... Or Payton or something. Payton or something. I don't know who the wide receiver is. But we have a new triple option. I think speed 96. Freshman 93. Of A.C. Hollis's in 93, not Quince. So that's crazy. There's seniors, and that's a freshman. Insane. Insane. Next is Oklahoma State. The rank. We have Virginia Tech, Georgia Tech to rank, Miami rank, Florida State rank. Three as we mentioned, Bridge Redemption. But UCF, nice. None of that rank, yeah. We have Clemens Tigers. Yeah, another team. So we got a hard to tough schedule, so. Big fucking deal. So. Big game, big game. So let's talk about crazy stuff. Crazy stuff indeed. My girlfriend tried to catch your grandma. Told me, Subway, show yourself. Bitches, be crazy and good. Yeah. Two good workers. Three good workers. So, guy, everything set up, you know. No more order and stuff that, you know, insane, right? So, yeah. Crazy, right? They ate the last chili pepper sugar sandwich mix. Sunday. Everything fall apart. Shut it up. Pizza, I got wrap up Wolf Creek, but Roku, you know, all that. The wires mess up and all that, you know, this like, and sensor and all that. It's like, what? I don't know, season 2. I'm gonna do Shudder TV. Well, I kind of set everything up a little. I did Wolf Creek. You know, do untangle the heat blanket. I already had the stove, you know, on. So far, not going Mount Vernon, Illinois. Guess we'll go for Chef Sketcher with Grandpa. Did the Christmas tree already. So, yeah. Same big town, big city at the Evansville, Indiana Christmas shopping will be November 11th, Veterans Day, Monday. The wedding will be done.
Christmas, yay!
Yay, buddy. It took forever and all that, you know, that. Should've got pizza. I did honey sriracha, but it's so good. Now I wonder what the difference. You know, I've smoked. My casual, that'd be perfect for casual game in Kentucky, you know, do it versus. Only thing he can do is smoke. Yeah, that's the thing. He might be able to do versus honey. I wonder what the difference. I wonder if they would even. I like that. I'm going for Chip Sketch 1. Might need a new locker. Need a heat blanket. I don't know what's the deal with the stove. It's like the wood. I don't know what's going on there. Got the
remodel. Ribbit.
Remodel. Remodel. House. Oh, yeah. What is it? I don't know what I'm gonna do. So popping up with everything. Jokes and jokes. Might go big time, big city, Effie in Illinois. Will we do a movie? We're not allowed to go. Supposed to rain all day and night. I'll go for Chef's Sketch 1, Grandpa and Uncle go to Iowa. And supposed to be a snowy mess. So YouTuber, and comment down below any big plans for Halloween. Oh, look at this, YouTuber, 18 years old Dawson. Look at this. But the good boys, it's there, you know. Radar right there, proper, you know. The Netflix, 18 years old Dawson. But 18 years old Dawson, HE high definition Blu-ray. The Gowls too. You could buy that $9.99. Then you have, I'll talk about this, you know, HD high definition Blu-ray, Wrinkles the Clown, $5.99. Great, great price. But the good boys, HD high definition, 18 years ago, it's only PlayStation 4, $19.99. But like the good boys, probably Netflix in November. Well, let's go with Netflix right here and now. I'm gonna go with Money Report. Talk about some stuff indeed. I gave my dad the 3 ones because, you know, finish up Knock Knock. And DVDs, my laptop's helping right there with CD indeed, you know what we do. Oh. Yeah. You know, like that, have a knock knock, but didn't die, but two. But then, you know, C didn't die. We're gonna go with like that. MTD, you know, was shocking their first book. You know, they had See No Evil, two Lionsgate films. I don't know about After Dark Production, but with like, you know, WWE films. Vince McMahon, Linda McMahon, Stephanie McMahon, Triple H, and Shane McMahon, you know. But like, but second, he killed everybody. So yeah. Like, I spit on your grave once and three, the shark on me. Crazy shark, it looks like controversial, dude. Oh, I get films, I don't know what company it is. The Good Boys Netflix, 18 years old, adults on YouTube. November 13th, Netflix. Look at this, Penny Dreadful, 8 films to die for. Well, 8 films to die for, right? I get films after dark production. I like the new ones right there on the Ruthless Saying Dillio. Here, right there, is an account of late right there for you to do those good things. I said that all on good one, place it there for you. But you know, Slaughter is ready to go. Maybe, that's the same, I want, but it's short with, you know? Well, I could even the gals one, I don't know. But I think I'm gonna switch them up. I'm gonna switch these up here. Probably get rid of them. I gotta see what John Wick's 1-3. That said, talk about spinoff is Lion Gate Films. I gotta see what's the big deal about these. I don't know about that. That'd be because I can make that happen. Get the gallows here. But then again, I don't know about that. I don't know if people watching or not. It Chapter 2 Stephen King Remake New One Film. December and Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. Queen Tina. Queen Tina. Brad Pitt. The Leonardo DiCaprio? Well, I think he's in it. Well, they're both, yeah, they're both stuff. Yeah. Well, I'm excited for that. But like that, you know. Yeah. But we'll see about that. Pretty happy it is. I'll say we'll go to the description. Once. Look at this, both on it, Chapter 2, Stephen King Remake and all that. 2 hours, 49 minutes, Once Upon a Time, Hollywood, Ian Carpo, Brad Pitt, Queen Tina, 2 hours, 49 minutes, Premium. So, yeah. Oh. See about the gap. I just wonder when that coming out. That might be a long time, maybe. That's unknown. The Bombshell. I definitely gotta watch that. About the Fox News Network scandal. That looks good. Well, I can even get that out. Right away. Gotta get paid Friday. Big food shopping. We're gonna talk about that. Well, that's the same, because everything just, you know, it's not working. It's late, not working. It was gonna be good, but, you know. Then there's, yeah. One in the blizzard, but not the point. It'd be literally $70. We got 6 cents, so. Yeah, I got sense of the better, I don't know. Oh yeah, We'll talk about this, you know. But let's go with promotion right here. Monday through Friday, days, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. Tuesday night, season 2. IRFTD, Jay McCown's Chris. Hey, buddy. But for The Purge, it's tonight, Tuesday night, season 2, USA Network, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. Like the days of The Purge season 2, you must be 18 years old. Don't song. Then Wednesday night, right? Wednesday night. South Park, Comedy Central. So, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTube to you told me must be 18 years old. So, then Thursday night, season 2, but season 2, The Legacy, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. YouTube to you must be 18 years old. So, South Park took a break. They back. The Purge are not taking a break. Legacy, they are taking a break. You know, it's Halloween, all that and stuff. Yeah, you know, they taking a break. But the Purge, right? I did a season pass, season 2, right? Even the first one, $24.99. Well worth it. Probably the pricing. So, right, HE High Definition Blue on PlayStation Awards, on PlayStation 4. YouTube is YouTube, and you want to do that, you got to be Junior's adults only. And I try to do that. It's going to be tricky. I'm going to do that Wednesday, tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central, my time. I got to make it easy. Thanks to my own sister, PlayStation 4, who was plus, South Park, like that on Monday. But here, you know, I could do Thursday, but that's still gonna be tricky. It's like rolling in the middle. So YouTubers, YouTube, let me comment down below. You do Halloween movies. All the October, it's the Halloween, you know how we do. I did energy drink parties back in the day. Yeah, that was awesome. That's kind of life. I've been doing that. But I love myself, you know, horror movies and stuff like that, you know, all the time. I like the summers, you know, all the, but you know how we do, whatever, however. Oh yeah, we did that. Okay, we're gonna talk about that. Yeah. I don't know. I gotta be careful. I got this FTD, you know, said weird and doing it all day. Like this, you know. All weird and all that stuff that, you know. The Captain Spaulding, played by SIDHAIG, got the death pulling. Why you get filmed for a zombie and all that, so. Like I told my dad, man, it's up to Rob the zombie about this. And we have him. Perkins 13, 14, 9 gate films after that. So that's a good one. I got that. Sorry. Good one. True. Now I can put that. We gotta try to do this. Well, that's for everything. YouTube review, tell me comment down below. You gonna get Divvy Plus MTD. He said he gonna get that for Marvel Avengers. Marvel Avengers. That continues story. We'll go for chat discussion on like all the Simpsons. We'll put here Death, Lizzie McGuire. That's how you're able to see that one. Like they said, Toy Story 1, like that, we're all liking that one. I don't know, talk, whatever, however, it's just, damn, yeah, bad guy, and just, it's just like, ugh. I'm gonna go here and see what the awards here. One, two. Yeah. I don't know, man. Not even like that. No, man. That's cool. I don't know. I don't know about the Star Wars. Come on, don't do it for me. Oh yeah, soda. That's what it is. I get a DJ as a main hitter. Seem to do better than all that. Like Mad Dog, Mad Dog, how he haunted house, it's Halloween and all that. It's like the on parts and stuff that you don't do. Oh my God, you know, bad calls and stuff that you know, whether you know, do all that. It's like that. Well, let's dive deep in here. Now, just that, you know, regular season, beginning season stuff, you know, dude, says the ball is due. The ball is dead now. Because home runs and stuff, that, you know, yeah, how we do. And the umpires have been awful and bad. And been sloppy. Mistakes and stuff, that, you know, headings and stuff, that. And the pitchers throw the ball in the dirt, in the ground. So yeah, nobody want to take their walks and did, you know, sexy and all that, hit the homer. You know how we do, you know. I always say that for Chicago, good eye, take your walks, you'd be rewarded, promise. You know, not small ball, little ball, big ball. Small ball, little ball, like big ball, little ball. I always say that, places to shoot baseball. It's like that, that's hard in the playoff awards here, because, you know, I don't. Even like that, because like the creative players or whatever, however, I don't know. Yeah. But, yeah. Jesse Verlander is a bad player. Postseason numbers. Oh, we know about that. Mad Dog IE said 90%. Well, they will, you know, man. Yeah. Well, that's to say it about that. I think of that most majority of times. I don't know. Maybe, did I mention all that? About, you know, I don't know if I mentioned about, you know, Trump and all of the above, you know, was there, you know, do they booed him, they lock him up, had an impeach sign, things like that, Trump. Yeah. Hey, you know how we do, you know, let's help him out, you know how we do. Well, it's like even Chicago, they did the same thing, so. You know, but like that, you know. But that's to say about that, you know. Look at this, YouTubers, YouTube, look at this. Garrett Cole, gonna be a free agent. And Steven Strasburg, you know, he could opt out. So Chicago Cubs will do it. It'd be the front office on all that stuff, that, you know, all the ownership. Grandpa Dave Ross, I know he's in there. You got Joe Madden, you know. Wait, my girlfriend have to get to one. The Chicago Cubs fans or Washington Nationals. Because we don't know about American Nationals. Thank God, dude, definitely. I don't know much about that. Good thing I'm not watching. Some people say it's not the umpire. You know. Looks like that. We got a minute like that. The ball's dead. You know. Ball's juice. But I don't know. Could Chicago Cubs do the unthinkable? Because Rodon, he's a free agent. Ryan Zimmerman is a free agent. Rain White's a free agent. Like Zach Greinke, you know. He's not gonna be one. But like that, but we gotta look right here and stuff that. But like that, people gonna be like, who's the World Series MVP, the World Series MVP? Houston Astros, they win, you know, tonight, tomorrow night. You gotta be Garrett Cole, and you got to win Cy Young. And Garrett Cole, stay on the Houston Astros, got to be the number one. But it's gone. A lot of people say he got to go with Joe Madden at LA Angels because he's from California. See about that. And you got Madison Bumgarner. So you got a lot of situations. A lot of people say, you know, MLB Network said New York Yankees, they got to get that starting pitcher, then that batter. You got the Stanton or whatever, however. I think Mad Dog, how he said, not a good thing they did and all that stuff, but that, you know, do. And he said, you know, St. Louis Cardinals not ready for it. You know. But you know how we do. Why not Chicago Cubs, right? And New York Yankees. I don't know if Luke Voit was on the roster. Playoff. Couldn't see them. I don't know. They got Sanchez, the catcher, you know. He's not a good catcher. Wills Contreras, he's a good catcher, Molina, you know. I wonder about Ranwai and Molina, you know. You know, of the seasons. How many more years? So that's gotta be interesting. That's gotta be something you got from Boston Red Sox, Cleveland Indians. So you got a lot of interesting stuff gonna happen. So YouTube, comment down below. Who do you think wins it? What do you say about that? Playoff, postseason, World Series. Talk about that. But, yeah. The Houston Astros, boy. And they gotta have that one batter DJ hitter. Well, true to that, but you know. Everybody said Justin Verlander due for a win of the World Series. People want to see him to win it. But this is sexy and all that, but this is good. He's an Astro and all that, but 3 years in a row. Because like I said, 2016, it was Chicago Cubs. Nationals and then Houston Astros twice because 2017. It's like even the LA Dodgers, oh, they're sinking right there, you know. Because, you know, they just cannot. It was the last two World Series, in the World Series, but they lost both. And they didn't get to a World Series, so. People thought they was going to see that epic matchup, the best of the best. But they didn't get to. Like that, you know. Really haven't been much exciting. Well, with that, you know, some people won't, you know, say ball juice and ball den and all that above, you know, what we do. But that's sexy. Put in the pitcher in the bullpen, you know, we do.
Well, here's all that, yeah. Yep.
All that, you know, whatever. Will Harris said, you know, LSU Tigers, they're going to do the unsinkable and all that. You know. Maybe they will, indeed, we'll see about that, you know. But that's to say about it, true that, you know. But like that, they're going to braid about that. They're going to be like, Penn State, why they not in the death penalty? Because of their scandals. Why not Baylor in there? You know what I mean? Of all that, you know, dude. It would be like that. You got to see where Michigan State at. You know how we do. You know. And you got SMU Mustangs. Well, true that. I don't know if it was boasting all that. I'll watch 33 foot. I'm not saying on ESPN about of their scandals. Maybe both college football and college basketball or whatever. However, and then again, what's the saying about them? Maybe so. Maybe even Appalachian State it was scandals and all that because they win or whatever. You know, whatever. I don't know, but you know. But. Like me, Appalachian State, I don't say they in a scandal or whatever because they are winning and stuff like that, you know, we do. Like that, even like that, what about them? But my dad said Ohio State, they look good. They look good. Yeah, we do. Like Baylor, I don't know about them. But, like that, you know, Will Harris, you know. Maybe everything gonna happen, you know, dude. Well, World Series, I wonder if this be a second. Probably so, right? Yeah, maybe LSU Tigers do that, you know. I don't know if they're going to be playing each other or that'd be, you know, let's just see about it. I want to dive deep in this. That deep, we're going to even see about that. Go right here. Oh, Sounds creepy, I think. Yeah, let's see about Alabama, see who they're gonna be playing. Yeah, no ribbon.
The wedding, no, the wedding.
On that vital wedding, they will be playing. Yeah. I get a buy. Guess they got the ball. Okay, that'd be the next one. Let's see about it. We'll let the games begin, I reckon. But let's go with the Ravens. Let's dive deep here. Dive deep in here. We might even see about that. 25 San Diego State, 7-1. 24 Memphis 7-1. 23 Wake Forest at 6-1. These are all bowl bound. 22 Kansas State 5-2, 1 off bowl bound. 21 Boise State 6-1. 20 Appalachian State 7-0. 19 Iowa Hawkeyes 6-2 bowl bound. 18 Wisconsin 6-2 bowl bound. 17 Cincinnati 6-1 bowl bound. 1 Dame Parrish. 2, 1 off the bowl down. 15 SMU Mustangs, 8-0. Michigan, 6-2, bowl down. 13 Minnesota, 8-0, bowl down. What about that? 12 Baylor, 7-0, bowl down. 11 Auburn Tigers, 6-2, bowl down. 10 Oklahoma, 7-1, bowl down. 9 Utah, 7-1 bowl bound. 8 Georgia, 6-1 bowl bound. The Bulldogs, 7-11 Ducks, 7-1 bowl bound. 6 Florida, 7-1 bowl bound. 5 Penn State, 8-0 bowl bound. 4 Clemson Tigers, 8-0. 3 Ohio State, 8-0. 2 Alabama, 8-0. And LSU Tigers. Let's talk about the Ravens. So tomorrow, here we go. ABOMINABLE. 1 hour and 37 minutes. The good seats. 10:20 in the morning, 12:30. So like that before you be too late. The darkness, deer, the weather, and all. Countdown. It's all previews. It's like Final Fantasy ripoff or whatever. I don't know. But 1 hour and 30 minutes. The PG-13 one. Good seats. 11 a.m. and 1 p.m. Will Smith's movie. GEMINA name. PG-13, 1 hour and 57 minutes. Good seats, 10:45 in 1:30. Joker, funny, back on the top. Number 1 rated R, 2 hours and 2 minutes. All good seats, 10:45 in the morning, 1:30. Memphis, Mistress of Evil, Disney. Alright, the first one, all that. These ones, you know how we do. 1 hour 59 minutes. The bad seeds, old seeds, don't go to the top, that's only 56. In the morning, 1:15. Scary stories to tell in the dark. Oh, why the dark? It's back for Halloween. PG-13, 1 hour 48 minutes. Bad script seats, you know, good seats, no good seats, there's $1, I don't like either. 10 in the morning, 12:20, that I found. Get this on Netflix, I'm telling you, 1 hour 22 minutes. Good seats, 10:30 in the morning, 1. Zombie, playing double tap, right on 1 hour 30 minutes, 12:15, 12:30. Star Wars will be December. Star Wars Arise will be December 9th, John 2, December 13th, I don't know, we bought a movie theater, Big Time Big City, F.E. Illinois, or Netflix, A Beautiful Day, and Silver Bullet, I guess my girlfriend grabbed because one didn't like that one. I don't know. That was Angels, November 15th, 52, November 22nd. Harriet, November 1st, my girlfriend grabbed because one didn't watch it. Cord, B, Riley, November 14th. Arctic Dogs, November 1st, she wanted to see that costume. Terminator. I mean, how weird. Dark. Alright. YouTube, let me comment down below. What movies, TVs, you want to do a mall track? Video games. YouTube, let me comment down below. $5 box. Xbox. Should do that. MTD said buy Xbox One, you get the Xbox Pass, Halo, Master Chief games. Yeah. I probably need to read and do this. I think 18 years old dots on me, right? Goops, bumps went in all the above, you know what we're doing. Not maybe the tea, all that in the movie, but books, yeah. Let's talk about that. Goosebumps, Arts on Combo Low. It's like, you know, Stephen King, the book's crazy, but you got the Yeah, Shudder TV exclusive of The Creep Show. I want the, like that, I wonder about that. Shudder TV, you know. The Channel Zero. Creepy pasta, can of rum. I'd be able to watch that. So, yeah. And I do Wolf Creek too. So, see you again. Alright then. I gotta start over. And it's like. Yeah. It's like Big Town, Big City, FM, when I bring back all that stuff up. What would it. Well, that's the same about a very interesting right there. Gallows 2, or even Gallows 1 and 2, or 2. Wrinkles the Clown, like that, yeah. Blair Witch 2, that thing, that, dude, I wonder if I watched that with my dad. I don't know, I saw it did that Big Time Big City, I think, I don't know. Well, like this, we went to Mount Vernon, though, and went for that one. Well, I don't say we did Saul's in the hospital. Did we? I would do Blair Witch 1, 3. The Cajority series, like that, you know. Ain't me. One or two, or the first one. But I, even like all that, you know, all that, but like me, could join one or two. And the Valium. I'd say that'd be good. A lot of people said the Axis is common. Why not Halloween Michael Myers? Because Halloween of it. What about that? Well, do the first one of it, you know. I'd say that'd be beautiful. Yeah. Even this Stephen King Creepshow 1. Stephen King and Stan. So YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. 18 million dogs on, you know. What would horror movies, Halloween, all that? Jeez, that's crazy. What do you put in? But then again, you always have Saws, because, you know. But that's the thing, I'm saying that could be next Halloween. Saw 9. I wonder if the Join 3 be there too. I guess you could put Sanders 1 and 2, The Purge. I guess it'd be interesting, I reckon. You get what you get. It's like that, I wouldn't put whatever, however, you know. Like the Halloween, Michael Myers, the first one, John Carpenter, Jamie Lee Curtis, and you got the doctor and all that. Like that, that'd be one of the most good and appropriate. Even like that, but you could go with bows or gals too. Wrinkle, the clown. I don't know why not that. I don't know. Even Blair Witch of 1 or 3. Wait, the Saws, because that's what they done. Halloween. Conjuring series, but like that, probably Conjuring 1. I don't know. The scariest story to tell in the dark, and like, you know, like that, you know, of whatever account that. Well, let's do that. Let's go box office. Box office mojo. I guess it's a good website. IMDb Pro right there. Maybe I can't do this. I'll talk about it some days. They said that Maleficent's Mistress of Evil. Say the same at one in Joker's two. Countdown debut number 5. Oh yeah, you got the zombie double tap. You know. I like that, yeah. Good point. Then you got the Adam Family right there. When will they do number 5 though? Well, that stays the same at 22 scary stories to tell in the dark online game. Seven countdown. Six black and blue. Five out of shower. Four, six, seven, zombie. Double tap, 3. Nurse, nurse. Got love and nurse. Drama tracing the life of Saint F A U S T I N K O W A L K A Vision of Jesus Christ inspired Roman Catholic devotion to the divine mercy and earn her title of Apostle of Divine Mercy. It's a biograph drama. 1 hour. Distributes TFTFATHON Advance. Well, there's like Christian movie TV show streaming service too. So. That's an interesting tale of a story right there. So. Interesting, right? Hard, these are hard to do. And people be like, oh well. If I could do all that, then I'd be good to go. Not too bad if I'm able to, but I doubt. I hope here. Hopefully be busy. I don't know, but it'd be energy show if like that, you know. I'd be drinking Nazareth or the top of this number as well. I have tons of that. I'm gonna go for Jeff's catching one. But that's the same, let's talk about that. My dad picked me up. Picked me up breakfast. Breakfast indeed went for it on it. Walmart. Butter bread. The milk indeed. And I don't know, I think I did salted. I didn't see much of unsalted. It didn't have much in them for no, you know, you do. It's like casual gaming for Kentucky, you know. I agree with all of that, you know. Because, you know, like real Walmarts, big town, big cities, like the FML one. We got big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana, too. You know, we do. Trying to compare the foot, cat, you know, casual gamer in Kentucky. His Walmarts, you know, supposed to be big town, big city. Got to be better than Fort Illinois. Fairfield, Illinois, the same thing, you know, we do. Baldwin, Illinois. But that's the saying about that. Ah, true. Oh, yeah, last year. I was pretty badass, you know. Badass Christmas shop. That was pretty good. Yeah. Learn that, you know, how the ultimate piece of garbage and all that. And he said, you know, all the raps of Fort Illinois had their own saying of the raps and all above. And that was a good one. The honey jalapeno chicken. The bacon was, you know, loving that. Sunflower crunch bread. I think I'm gonna try the ultimate cheese butter bread. And their sauce and all the gum. Jalapeno. That was awesome. Man. Boy, Illinois. They did something good. It was yummy. But here they had their own explore. Bitch be crazy. Your own. Fuck that bitch. But that's to say about that. You know, within. I'll go for Jeff Sketch and win Sibiquan, you know. But it's like that, it's kind of be like, what's going on? You know how we do, you know. Like that, but yeah, what is good? I don't know. Oh, well, you get what you get. Oh, yes, sir. The big real place in certain places will get ghost waffle. Yeah, it showed all the places, you know. That's, you know, big real places all in it. But, you know, I got an organic Horizon unsalted butter. Went Mach 21. Got 2 Nod Ringers Pop, 2 Mountain Dews, and the McDonald's. Got my oatmeal. I'm going to have to catch 1 chicken biscuit. Sauce is spaghetti. Don't eat that shit, right? That's the spaghetti. The butter bread, the toasted, that's the butter I use. You know, organic, now it's unsalted. Yeah, you're right. I say that's the milk at Starbucks, too. Big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana, Martinsville, and it's like that. I have that milk in my time. I don't think I ever tried that, actually. I don't know what I did. Butters, crab. Sugar is great value. It's not organic. Gotta jump on it. But great value. Got organic salmon. I'm probably admit it. I see all that. I need you. So yeah. And my dad got that. Got the cookies and stuff that you know do. Sugar, white icing cookies. Yeah. But let's talk about big food shopping. Four Illinois. New Gillette Razor Dillio. Gonna get two milks. Probably gotta get aluminum foil. Four paper towels. Last time they had the 50 cent one. The great value. Two dish soaps. Probably gotta get two foam cups. Laundry soap. Paper plates. Good to go. Get water. I had the 12 pack, no 24 pack. But that didn't have hard shit. But probably gotta get my Golf Jets Capture 1, Yoplait yogurt, strawberry banana. I barely have that. Probably four Ritz peanut butter crackers, snack size, and all that shit. Love that. Look at that paper. Probably the pudding side, chocolate, whatever, however, you know, good. Get my, you know. Yeah. Ovaltine. Then probably more butter bread, or bunny bread. I don't know what kind of breakfast you want. Figured about that. Saying about it, you know, it's like that, you know, it's about, you know, the place, you know, because, you know, I would love to go to big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana, Walmart. I bet that'd be so amazing. What about the Axe? Surely they would have anarchy. And the breakfast. My God, all the stuff. Four in a little Walmart, I don't know. They're just pitiful. I wonder if they, I bet they have them oatmeal cups all of them. Oh, I love that. You know. Oh, because it's all peanut butter theme, right? It's peanut butter, chocolate. Three things. Peanut butter, chocolate, oatmeal, no baked cookies. Peanut butter jam. Raspberry jam. Peanut butter. Man, I bet they have all kinds of goodies. I've been years and years. My dad don't want to mess with Walmart. Well. So it's gotta be interesting. Need some heart gummies. Need some body wash, you know. So. I got the paper. Got the cord. And like Christmas stuff, that could be crazy. Got the ones from the Golf Jets Capture 1 for the chair and all the above. See, you know, I don't know how much you use. What you want, you know. Golf Jets Capture 1, I guess. I don't know. That's the same about that, you know. I don't know. That's the same about that. I don't know how you're gonna pull that off. You know, cousin, you know, the sense blood collection. Cause, you know, I don't know. Oh, man. All this shit. I'm kids are gonna be like, oh boy, I wish I could get that video. MTV said no.
I know.
I gotta get some headphones. But like that, you know. Well, like that, you know. Even with regular, it'd be rocks or endurance, but X, blue rats, but you got the YouTube video, but pop, YouTube video, but you got the YouTube video, but tell me. That might be. Maybe Friday. Friday, Saturday, Sunday. That sucks. I don't know why. I just want to be good. I like that they said streaming on that. It's crazy. But well, where's the money? I don't know. Man, look at that. Dry clothes. Wash up stuff and all that. That tastes like that marshmallow thing. But that's the same about it. Probably all pretty similar. Cotton candy, marshmallow, blue rad. Not even what, you know. Got some maybe Monterey or Dreamsicle maybe. I don't know. I like the strawberry stuff and energy drinks. I don't know. Like I talk about the hash thing right there, you know. But it'd be sweet if I can, but not meant to be. Hopefully it'd be good to go, you know. Yeah. Good to go, but it's good some energy.
Yeah.
Of course, of course. But they ain't gonna let me know about Beyond Roll Lit. C4 original cotton candy. They let me know about Monster Rain.
The new ones.
And about or Dreamsicle, you know, I guess that's, you know. We gotta go here. I know a lot of people be like, what the but yeah.
Oh shit.
Not feeling good right now. Maybe that's the reason. I don't know. No. I don't know. But yeah. But like that trail of energy shows, you know, of that, you know, Wednesday sort of thing, you know. We're not gonna really get pop. But like that with Rockstar Endurance with X, Pop, 400 Caffeine, YouTube people, TMO, maybe Jesus, California, Blue Rats, Friday, Saturday, or Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, probably a little early, whatever, however. Oh, damn. It does kick your ass. Oh, shit. Ooh. Does kick your ass. But you gotta be 18 years old, adults. Whole different beast for this guy. BFC, BFC, big fucking can, big fucking can, man. One time, they're gonna need, I didn't realize that it was like that, how much that caffeine. I don't know how much, really, you know. But here, you know. Boom. Oh, shit. Boom. Yeah. That's the saying about that, yeah. I wonder why. Oh, be more. Las Vegas, that's about it. Yeah. Oh shit, but nowhere I gotta keep on getting stuff from exclusive energy. There's no doubt about that. It's like that, you know. Walker, my girlfriend Chubb's got you one need a walker. We gotta buy it. You know, we do. Heat break and all that, figure that out. My tips, I gotta look through other tips. Might gotta do that right away than the first. Get paid Friday. But it's like that. Yeah. 390, I think that. That's stupid. Oh, did I say gum season? Two gums? But if I get that, that'd be a blessing. But we know that never happened. So, but true that, but not the main ones. But Rockstar endorsed with X, Blue Raz, Pop 400 caffeine, and YouTube, you may be 18 years old. Like that. Hopefully the earliest are Friday 7 p.m. Central 8 p.m. Eastern. And 5 p.m. Pacific, something like that. You know, hopefully this goes through. But like that, early Friday. Surely got to be one of them times, Friday or Saturday or Sunday. But South Park, hopefully a Thursday would do that. 7 p.m. Central my time. Because the Purge, hopefully tomorrow, Wednesday, you know. HE High Definition Blu-ray Season Pass, PlayStation Network 4, PlayStation 4, $24.99, YouTube is YouTube one, gotta be $18.20, 17.50 more time, to watch that, but, big town, big city, FM Illinois, here we go, whatever going on, do, who knows about that, and, rain all day and night, that's, you know, no. Did the boy, but who, no. Well, we did pretty successful here, you know what we do. Too bad of that. Like this, you know, me, you know, hobby, passion, help with boredness, tiredness, depression, you know, all that, you know. So here we go, Rockstar, Dorns with X, Cotton Candy, 400 caffeine, you know, do pull a nice can, and a big shout and thank you to Exclusive Energy, YouTube is YouTube on the 18 years old adults, so check out our website, Instagram, and eBay, links be down below in the description box. And a big shout out thanks to T-Pix Review, introducer of Exclusive Energy, and all these new energy drinks and like this, you know, YouTube is YouTube, aging adults only, subscribe, click the notification bell, earn is deserved, be the king of keen energy drink reviews on here, and you know, we do. And get paid by YouTube and Google. You know, the real deal, not, you know, really out there, I think, too, so not a joke. you know, collect them all, Pokemon, like, catch them all and stuff like that. Teammates reviews, you know, it's not kiss that, all that stuff like that. No. You know, he's an expert. He is an expert. There's no question about that. Well, that's like that, you know, for real, you know. You know, passion, hobby, and stuff that, you know, I know, whatever, however, you know. Well, you know. But this, of help with boredness, tiredness, depression, and anxiety, and stuff like that, you know. Help with like that, you know. Dude. This is good. This is a good thing. All of YouTube and Google and stuff like that. This is a great thing. Too bad of no more Google Plus Hangout. Live. YouTube Live. But you have a YouTube Live. Who knows? I hope this goes through. Unfortunate. That video. Blip. Kaput. You know, I'm good. It's like that, you know. TPX reviews. It's like, what am I going to do, right? What am I going to do? He introduced me all these energy drinks. It's like, shit. I knew about Monster Rain, Rockstar Endurance with X and stuff like that. I knew about that, you know how we do. So like Monster Ultra, that been years and years, Rockstar Brazil, years and years. Like that, I see about the Spike Energy Drink, Bane Energy Drinks and all that, but the new generation energy, you know. No junk, no in the trunk, you know, no artificial colored dyes and all they did. Aspartame like diet sodas and high fructose syrup. You know how we do. But like T-Pix Review said about Spike Energy Drink, they started it now. This, you know, motherfucker things like that, like Patrick Henry, Kentucky, King Food Power Reviewers. You know, said like rib, McDonald's, fake, overhyped, like being energy drink, overhyped, overrated, bullshit, and game. But then again, you know, most of my majority of energy and stuff like that are like that and stuff like that. T-Pix Reviews, doing it again. I'll be watching. So, yeah. And being energy drink, you know. Mainstream, popular, overrated bullshit, you know, hype and everywhere, pharmaceutical companies like that. Like Raid REZ. I didn't see about 3D, but you know, I did that. 3D is full taste, full flavor. Raid REZ. C4 Original, no, Ultimate Original, that Beyond Raw Lit. I'm excited. I really want to get America. Well, that was pretty interesting. The Beyond Raw Lit, you know, T-Pix redid that. Oh, definitely. Well, it's like that, you know. You know. It wasn't for T-Pix Reviews, you know. Of his comeback of this year, I've been watching, checking everything out, paying attention. You know, you got all this whatever of YouTube, you know. That's the stuff, my focus and stuff that, and the notification bells and stuff that, you know, do. You know. True that, you, whatever, however, you know, do. That's pretty good, but been a success if it goes through. So, I know, Sally, like, everything, blame on that. Fuck this energy! And be Pancake Guy. Yeah, I'm a Pancake Guy. MTD, right? Vincent's Indiana, Pancake Guy Town, and Jay McAllister Town, then another town, I don't know what, that was in Illinois, whatever, another weird fucking town like that, Vincent, Indiana, be Pancake Town, and Jay McAllister Town, like Pancake Guy and Jay McAllister Energy Drink, and Double Town, yeah, fuck this, screw this, hate it, no, need to be banned. Fuck it. I know. I'm not going to sleep. Hate this energy drink. I say God. I don't know. I don't know. I probably dump it. Like that. It's like that.
burning out rather than beat it.
Fuck that. But one. I'm done with it. Gonna go. But I just saying, you know. But, you know, wasn't for T-Pace reviews, you know. He's, you know, saved my YouTube channel and didn't do stuff that, you know, we do. But, you know, I'm just, you know. With the Monster Ultra Violence, Violet thing, you know, the purple one, all that, you know, do. Yeah. So. Thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it. I'm done. It's good to end with you. YouTube is YouTube one. 18 years old, adults only. Check out his Instagram, eBay. Instagram, eBay, and website links down below. And TPS reviews. YouTube is YouTube and 18 adults only. Subscribe and click the notification bell. I should have all this stuff and promote it, because, you know, hand in hand, you know, with these energy drinks and introducers to this energy, you know, big shout, you know. But good people support and all that, I like respectful, nice people, you know. All right. YouTube is YouTube, 18 adults only, for its caffeine, you know, dude. This is Rockstar Endurance and X, Cotton Candy, Pop, 400 caffeine, 18 years adults only. Oh, energy shows, but like this, Rockstar Endurance, X, Blue Res, Pop, 400 caffeine, 18 years adults only. Early is a Friday and Saturday, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, you know. Energy drinks, we'll see about that. Okay. And award series, probably Houston Astros. Who knows, game 7. We have a lot of stuff to talk about whenever we can. Okay. YouTube and YouTube one. See you when I see you. Alright.
Look this fuck off. Look this energy drink.
Peace.